A train crash in Egypt has injured more than 100 people. It happened south of Cairo in the town of Beni Suef. Witnesses say the train was travelling at high speed when it collided with a piece of concrete. It derailed and was thrown several metres into the air.